One of the most patriotic, most liberating things you could possibly do is not vote. That is being American. Thank you.